actually you, forming this kind of sick, twisted romantic relationship, that's pure chaos. That could break reality. It's breaking my reality right now. What a incredible seismic narcissist. You fell for yourself.
Her name was Sylvie.
Oh, Sylvie. Lovely.
How do you spell that? Is that with an I-E or just an I?
Is she alive?
Not the only tech-savvy Loki.
Don't ever call me that.
Tech-savvy?
No, a Loki.
I brought you daffodils and pretty string. They won't fly like
what are you doing? You're trying to enchant me.
Have you really got nothing else better to do?
Rude. Or you won't. Either way, that's how I get to meet the timekeepers.
Shut up! Maybe love is hate.
Love is a dagger.
Do you think that what makes a Loki a Loki is the fact that we're destined to lose?
No. We may lose. Sometimes painfully. But we don't die. It won't work.
Why? Because you're a magician?
No, because my mind is too strong.
Fine.
So fine.
It's like, look at your eyes. You like her. I know I'll lose and get sing a song that features stars for the center to another heart. Cause I wanna cry, I wanna love to love. Put on my tears and give you stuff on another love.
Oh, look.
Like someone with a shit plan.
It's a great plan. Just... I suspect the same as you. That nothing ever...
Is she like you?
Or is she prude?
I mean, no wonder you have no clue what cause a nexus of mental dimension.
This is hell.